Next one is Java Virtual Machine. In high level languages, all the Java source code is machine code by using a compiler. Whenever you use compiler, give the source code to the compiler, it will convert into machine specific code. Our Java also, whenever you return a Java program, give it to the compiler, it will create a machine code called as bytecode. Here we call it as an intermediate code. The word called as machine code, we call it as an intermediate code called as a bytecode. That bytecode is actually a code for a machine where that machine does not exist. Bytecode is actually a code for a machine and that machine does not exist. Such machines are called as virtual machines. Java virtual machine. This Java virtual machine is a program or a software which exists only inside the computer memory. Computer memory, when a program is running and that program behave like a real computer, simulate like a real computer, it will accept a input, output a data, values, behaves like a computer. So such computers are called as Java virtual machine, which exist in your computer memory. These virtual machines are actually programs simulate like a computer. When you compile your Java source code and give it to the Java compiler, it will create a bytecode, and that bytecode is actually used for virtual machine in your memory. This bytecode is not actually a machine specific code. So this virtual machine give that bytecode to the Java interpreter. That Java interpreter convert that bytecode into machine specific code and run that machine specific code in the particular machine. Using this feature, we can achieve a portability portability can be achieved using this virtual. Now if you see this one, this is the way of working our Java program. Now this is our real computer, real machine that we have operating system. That operating system, we are running Java virtual machine in a memory. So operating system running a Java virtual machine or computer memory. Above that we have a Java object framework and other compiler, interpreter and your Java program. Whenever the user run that Java program, your Java object framework as or API work like a interface between Java virtual machine and a user or program. Whereas this Java virtual machine JVM dot, we call it as JVM, work like an interface between your OS and a program. Okay, this diagram explains how our actually the Java program execute our real computer.